The next letter that she found was by a ribbon gently bound to the key for a small music box. And she placed that key into its lock, and the melody that it had learned, it once more began to turn.